started out down a dirty road.
Okay.
Started out.
Are you good? Yes, very good. Hey, do we right turn to the right? There's no one here.
Okay.
So we can have a little bit of fun, why not?
Okay.
At 60, I'm going to put it in the full boost. Okay. Right, full boost, 40 manifold pressure, 5,000 RPM. I just want to have a little bit extra. Right. Morning Star, correction, minus traffic, Star Delta Mike, so that the tight left down with runway 05.
Is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days.
And we can go.
Okay.
Going down.
And the sea may burn.
And the ship down to the right.
I'm learning to fly. But I ain't got wings.
Wow.
Now your girlfriend's stressing out a lot. And we climb out again. Okay, there's some horses, so I'm not going to descend here.
Okay.
I'm going to go past the horses. Traffic 131, this is 101 Charlie, Dr. Mike Schulz, it's north of Fort Mountain, we'll descend our level.
Life will beat you down and break your heart.
So the danger about low level flying is obviously so birds, obstacles, and okay. So you really got to look out this top bird under the tree.
Oh, that's incredible.
There's two motorbikes in front of us.
Okay. Oh, but that's brilliant.
Once you fly Gyrocopter, you don't want to fly anything else.
What goes up must come down.
This is a lot of fun.
Oh, this is so much fun.
I'm learning to fly.
There's some people here at this runway that is good for time to tell it to them.
I'm learning to fly around the clouds. And what goes up must come down. I'm learning to fly.
Okay, Jason, I'm going to climb now to 2,000 feet. Okay, tell me when you got the joystick.
Okay, I've got it.
Okay, now, like in the aeroplane, you've got the primary function and the secondary function. Okay. Don't move the stick for now.
Okay.
If you look at the airspeed, you've got the airspeed there behind you?
Yeah.
You see the airspeed?
It's at 72.
Okay, so if you move the joystick back, it's pitching up, but what's happening is losing speed, you see that?
Yeah.
Now I've tripped that for just over 70 miles per hour, so don't pull back on the stick, don't push forward on the stick.
Okay.
If you want to lose altitude, you basically come back on the power, and you will lose speed a little bit. Relax on the joystick.
Okay.
And then you will, gravity will pull it down, and you will settle back to the speed, whatever I've tripped that for, okay?
Okay.
Before you turn, you can make a medium turn. Okay, for me.
Okay.
It's a new life for me. And go straight. Medium turn to the right.
Okay.
Not too steep.
Yeah.
You put your feet on the rudder pedals for me. Just on the outside forward. Okay. Now push right rudder. open the power again. We are now 1,700 feet. There's our beautiful table mountain. Very nice again. I was able to see Cape Point from here.
Okay.
There you can see morning star just there. But they say it's going to be very hot today.
Yeah. Yesterday was hot, eh?
Oh, this was so unpleasant.
Yeah.
Right. Take us straight to Cape Winelands.
Okay. And Louis, what kind of range can you get on a gyrocopter? The distance?
Well, one of my friends took off at Cape Winelands. Enjoy the flight.